Swedish carmaker Volvo is testing a prototype self-driving car ahead of a large-scale pilot program, which will see 100 self-driving cars navigating the streets of Gothenburg.
I will now activate the system. And I do that with pressing a button here on the steering wheel. And the system is now active, so I can remove my feet from the pedals and my hands from the steering wheel.
Part of a project called Drive Me, the autonomous cars will make use of technology developed for Volvo's active accident avoidance system. By 2017, there'll be a cloud connection and also a traffic control center. Another feature will be the self-parking function, fully automated parking without a driver in the car. This allows the driver to leave the car at the entrance to a car park while the vehicle finds a vacant spot and parks by itself.
If autonomous driving was to be fully implemented, our expectations or our hopes are that we can see close to zero crashes in the system, and of course that would be a large benefit. Of course we aim at making them autonomous, but that doesn't take the responsibility away from the driver.
Famous for its food and restaurant culture, Hong Kong discards millions of tons of food each year. With space at a premium in the city, one inventor has decided to tackle food waste by creating a self-sustaining ecosystem. Social enterprise company Aubrey Limited has taken recycling a step further by creating the EcoCube, a device designed to make use of waste.
So here we have a new food waste device, and we use the concept of an ecosystem. And here you can see the insect, this one, black soldier fly. It will lay eggs and they hatch into a larvae. This larvae will eat the food waste and then crawl out to become the fish food. And then we will also collect this fish poo to grow the vegetables.
Some larvae escape their fate as fish food and grow into flies, thus repeating the cycle. The water in the fish tank will then work as a fertilizer and be used to irrigate the vegetables. EcoCube's designer says space needs to be used wisely on the island, hence the compact structure of the cube.
We have to utilize each inch of space, right? So we cannot say we make a large courtyard in between the houses. We have to realize everything in a vertical situation. So they are much more interrelated.
One EcoCube is situated at the Chinese University of Hong Kong and another at the Hong Kong Institute of Vocational Education. The company hasn't sold any EcoCubes yet, but they are expected to go for around €18,500.